Alrighty guys, so I'm back. What we're gonna do is I needed to stop and restart the stream because that was just like an hour and a half of I don't know how long level 22 took, but it took me a minute to figure out level 23 and then I died. Yeah. And I did the save, like I said earlier. I think that save on one of the levels, I think it was 18, was a fluke. Because when you die, you start right in the beginning. That's what I anticipated, or that's what I thought the whole game until level 18, where I was like, I just need to step away, I'm not winning. And I came back and started right where I was, right where I ended. So I was like kind of hopeful, and it obviously didn't work this time, so yeah. Instead of it being a 3-hour show for you guys of struggle, I will restart this stream. Of course, I'll post everything on YouTube. You can check out the previous gameplays, the previous levels on YouTube right now. There's a few that are still getting uploaded and need a little bit of editing. But yeah, let's get started. I kind of know what happens. I'll, you know, explain what I learned throughout this level. And yeah, chat with me.
Thank you.
Okay, so I took a picture of this because there's no way in heck I'm going to remember this pattern. So, you see that this door needs all three keys. I obviously knew that much. There's a few of them, you will see them, but I took a picture because there's a specific pattern to it. It took me about 30 minutes just to figure that out, and not even figure that out, I had to look it up. But there's a specific pattern to the doors that need all three keys. And yeah, when we get to that spot, I will explain further. Okay, so here's the second one, again a different pattern. I will further explain in a little bit. Alrighty guys, so that's the third spot that has the three keys that are needed. Again, they're all different patterns, and that will come into play. That's what took me forever, and that will come into play a little later. Okay, so I can't walk and talk at the same time, but as you can see, I'm gonna go around it real quick. This has all three colors and buttons, or whatever you wanna call it. But those three patterns on those three areas are what you gotta press. You have to press the patterns. I did not know that, so what I'm gonna do is do all three patterns real quick. The first one, I hope I don't have to do first, second, third. But I'm gonna do red, blue, yellow, and then blue, yellow, red. So, 1 second. Okay, so now I'm gonna go to those spots and hopefully they have opened up. I'm actually gonna go to the hardest one first, the area that I died, so hopefully I can just get that part over with. Okay, so this is where I died. I don't do heights in real life, and I actually don't do heights in games. Like, I... this is where I fell and died, so... wish me luck. I did that much. My hands are sweating so bad, guys. It's like not even funny. I really don't do heights in games. I don't know why. I've always been like that. Oh, let's see. Y'all, if you guys could, like, it would be so gross if you feel my hands right now, but if you could feel my hands, it is absolutely ridiculous. So that's what happened to me, and I didn't know that there was a platform. I was hoping there was, but I'm over here running like a chicken with their head cut off, and I couldn't find it, and I died. Whew, I did it. Okay. I did it. Now, the only thing is to stay alive. Oops, and I realized I was still in the picture. I hope nobody was chatting, because if y'all were, I did not see it at all. Now the only thing is to just freaking stay alive, just to finish it off. Thank you. goodness. Did not mean to go on ahead. I'm gonna go on ahead, but I was just speaking to Boy Calm Down. Just, y'all, I don't know with these heights. I just... Now listen, you're up high and stray, but you can't, like, fall off. So it wasn't, like, scary, right? But when you know you can fall off, at least for me, I'm like, I freak out. So I am just so happy I got that done. That was a nice round. You know, sometimes I'm alright with puzzles, sometimes I get it, and then sometimes it just flies right over my head. So I was doing really good until, you know, me having to realize the pattern. So if I would have figured that out, it would have been a smooth game. Well, a smoother game. And then the lava part would have just been miserable. Still, no matter what, miserable. But, yeah, let's keep rocking. We're so close to finishing this game, I just would love to finish it.
Thank you.
Stayed calm because that guy, again, I think it was like level 17 where I first saw him, and I just could not, like, absolutely could not deal with him. I got too nervous and I would die. I am so proud of myself, and let's keep going.